This Monday's lunchtime activity will be large lawn games led by student leadership.